With iOS 14, Apple got a new feature by which we can get to know whether any application is accessing microphone or camera in the background, showing an orange or green dot on the screen of your device. This feature still lacks on most of the Android phones, but today in this video, we'll show you an app which can help you get the same feature on any Android device running Android 7 or above. So without wasting any time, let's get started. First of all, huge thanks to Recognize XDA developer Jagan for this app. He's the same developer who created apps like Energy Ring, Energy Bar, and Energy Notch. This feature is also available on MIUI 12, but not every phone or OS have this feature. Nowadays, we have a lot of third-party applications which ask permission to use microphone and other stuff. We never know which app can access to your camera or microphone in the background. This is where you can use this application called Access Dot. So here I have my OnePlus 3 on which I've installed this application. Download link of this will be given in the description below. You can download it from there. It's a basic app and free to use. If you use this app for the first time, you need to allow few permissions. Go to Accessibility and allow permission from here. And this app is basically made in India. This app doesn't have much of customization options. If you tap on settings, here we have the color configuration. If any app is accessing your camera, then it will show you the green color dot on your screen. And if microphone is being used, it will show you orange color. You can only customize these settings, like you can move the location of the dot and also you can resize the dot. But for that, you need to pay for the application, wherein minimum payment is 170 rupees. You can also change the color by going inside the color configuration. We have RGB option and hex option, where you can use any hex code if you have any specific color requirement. Now let me show you how this app works. So first let's open up camera application. And as soon as I open the camera application, towards the right top corner, you can see a green dot. This means the camera is being used by your device. If we tap on video recording and record the video, the color changes to orange, which means your mic is being used. Now let's take a look at some different applications. So let's open up recorder and now let's tap on recording. Towards the right top corner, you can see the orange dot. That means your microphone is being used. And if any application is running in the background and using your microphone or camera, you'll see this dot on your screen, which is a quite helpful feature. Moving on to the next application. So here we have Instagram. If I swipe right, which opens up the camera application, and again you can see a green dot on the right top corner. And once you close the applications, that dot disappears. It's a great feature to know whether any application on your device is using your microphone or camera in the background or not. We'll ask few promo code for this application. Let me know how many of you guys are interested in this. And what do you guys think? Is it a useful app or not? Let me know that in the comment section below. So guys, this was a quick look on application called Access Dot, which is made in India. Once again, huge thanks to developer Jagan for this beautiful application. As of now, only this much in this video. Hope you guys like the video, and if you like the video, then do give me a thumbs up. Also, if you are new to my channel, then do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.